even though Infosys has been witnessing a slew of senior level exits, there has been a rush to join the company. The number of job applications have in fact tripled. Priya, what's going on there?
Well, at least that's what the numbers are pointing towards. In fact, I was going through the annual report in great detail, and what it shows is that the number of job applications for Infosys in FY14 have tripled to about 9.1 lakh. And if you compare it with FY13, it stands at about 3.7 lakh job applications. So it's clearly signaling a sort of increase in demand, because after co-founder Narayan Murthy came back in FY in June 2013 last year, it's in fact improved the morale of people applying for jobs at Infosys. In fact, as far as the job offers are concerned, they've been extended this in FY14 to about 33,000 applicants. In FY13, the jobs offered to applicants were about 27,000. But you know, it's interesting to note that in FY12, the number of job applications received for Infosys was 6.2 lakhs. So it's a drop, and then it's a tripling of the number of applications that Infosys. So it's interesting to watch out how it pans out going ahead.